this feels right for me. Michael was a personal love of mine, a treasured part of my world, part of the fabric of my life, in a way that I can't seem to find words to express. Michael wanted me to be there for his children, and I will be there if they ever need me. I hope today brings closure for all those who loved him. Thank you, Catherine and Joe, for sharing your son with the world and with me. I send my love and condolences to the Jackson family. Diana Ross. Dear Jackson family, it is with great sadness that we learned of the untimely death of Michael Jackson. Michael became close to us after he started visiting and performing in South Africa regularly. We grew fond of him, and he became a close member of our family. We had great admiration for his talent and that he was able to triumph over tragedy on so many occasions in his life. Michael was a giant and a legend in the music industry, and we mourn with the millions of fans worldwide. We also mourn with his family and his friends over the loss of our dear friend. He will be missed, and memories about him cherished for a very long time. My wife and I, our family, our friends, send you our condolences during this time of mourning. Be strong. Nelson Mandela.
By celebrating his life and all of the love that he brought to our own lives for half a century. Our hearts are heavy today because this man, this brother, this son, this father, and this friend is gone far too soon. But as long as we remember our time with him, the truth is, he is never really gone at all.